course. So, I haven't played this for a while since it was initially released. It was initially released in like a very early, like almost alpha build of the game. And now it's in, I think it's in full production now, and they've changed a whole lot about the game since then. Because I actually played it a little bit ago on my webbook. So, I'm clearing any save slot I have. I'm clearing any save slots I have. Clearing any save slots just so I have ways to go to places and do stuff. Like how there's this weird voxel overworld now. Alright, so I gotta remember. So, of course, X is shoot. I think B is grenades. Controller rumble's already borked. Thank you. Done. Kill everyone. That is not the move. Noted, that is not the move. Can't clear that gap that way. Cleared it. Cleared it.
For Merca.
Oh my gosh, I can... I can surf stuff. Nice. Mission fail. 3, 2, 1, go. All right then. Nice. I did it. Wait a second for it. Okay, seriously, it's not gonna break those boxes? Cool. Welcome back. I reset my router. It decided to drop every single frame I could possibly have. Awesome. Wait, can I just throw a grenade and, like, dig down? Is there anything down? Oh, God. No, there is not. Works for me. It effectively already does, so I'm not sure why the need is needed. Woo! Oh, I blew my life. I gotta save. Here, Merry Christmas. Huh. Noted. I think I'll just do this. Huh. Well, can't stick to that. You can stick to that, though. Hold that. Well, that works. Let's see. Now, before I blow up my own friend... How does Dynamite work? Oh, bye. I think, yep. I just know salty detail that he doesn't have any shoes on, actually. That's nice. Here, hold this. Maybe I'll hold it. My turn. Nah, no survivors. The controller is still vibrating, by the way. It finally stopped. No, it's still going. Sure, why not? I'll try the super secret challenge. Nice. Huh, not supposed to be up here then. Noted. Well, heading down. Ah, puzzle level. There we go, that's the way in. Now I'm gonna go ahead and get out here for a second and reload on my ammo. Perfect. Ah! Here, doggies, play with the ball. Well, that doesn't work. Merry Christmas. He exploded into good bits. You know what? You can have that one. Oh, or I can die. Didn't even see all the dudes coming out. A little bit. That's not me going left a little bit. So they're very privy to one wrong move, and you did. Although it actually makes me think. We digging. There. I have a way in. Now I'm gonna get my ammo. And try it again. Okay, that's not even cool. That's not supposed to happen, but okay. I have a talent of breaking games. That's not the move I'm gonna get out of here. There you go. That's all I wanted. For America. I can't stop shooting. For America. I see the game plan. There we go. Puppy fell in the hole and died. Still alive somehow. Doing dances, doing moves. Whew. I mean, you can try, but okay. Also, I'm just gonna... Yeah. Actually, why am I trying that? Here, have this. Got it. Nail it. Did it. I like ammo crates. For when I need more specials. Alright, so who do I start off as this time? Baracus. Ah, he's not dead. In fact, he's saved. You see that? I saved him. Ooh. No, that works for me. And I can die like a hero too. Bees! Oh wait, can I not cut that? I can cut that. Get him, bees! Come down here to my level. Oh, I made a mistake. Wow. Puppy is angry. Perfect. Just as planned. Dispensing some liberty. Don't worry, I totally plan to do that. Later, nerd. Yeah, was that the plan? Just to ambush me? I made chaos. Oh, he's still alive somehow. No survivors. No survivors. Yeah, it's like half a second before it explodes. Oh right, that's a grenade. Alright, throw a flashbang out first, and get up here in time to incapacitate what's left. Later. Yeah, later. That's me, later. Huh. Slicey dicey. No survivors. No one left to tell the tale. I forget, what does your grenade do? Oh, it's a napalm bomb. I don't think they liked my antics. Napalm bomb out. Getting a friend. Oh, that just set up a huge chain reaction. Oh, he's fine. Dredd. Judge Dredd. Okay, yeah, I'll see you on the weekend. That works. He's gone. That's just a big ol' hole. So why not send to this guy's? Oof. Ah, the whole thing was a trap. What if I mined out the whole thing? I'll take the safer route, thank you. Damn. Well then. Y'all like the tiny cricket? Oh god. Oh god. I'm bad. Just stare him down. All right. We'll talk about this for a minute, Mr. Big Angry Man. Gotta get your sick guitar riffs in for the day. That's it, Johnson. Get down and give me 20 sick guitar riffs. Hi, Nara. Handled exquisitely. Okay. Have fun. He's fine. Of course he's fine, he's Judge Dredd. He's not fine anymore. Not a whole lot. Random games until I get back from MomoCon next week, so... Broforce just happened to be the game of choice this week. Well, game of choice today. Thank you. Thank you, Fortune Cookie on Backloggery for choosing a game. Because I couldn't think of one. Okay. Oh, no, not on me. Get that out there. Napalm Bomb. Huh. That was kind of bad. Here, hold that. Here, have this too. You three. Terror Okay. Is that... That's boss time. Can I even hit it? Kind of. No, you definitely can hit it. But what if I wasn't there? Here, hold that. MacGyver throws two bombs, saves the world. Welcome to Broforce. The carnage is outstanding. Glory, Ernstoska. I forget what his special works. I did it. Amazingly, I am amazing at this game. Just so you know. Case in point. Make my day, punk. You know what? Hold on. I'm gonna let them just... Amazing. Molotov! Oh. But what if I just shot away the landmines? Down here, puppy. Grenade kills, am I right? Hold on, I'm just gonna, there we go. Nice and safe now. Boop. Oh, that's supposed to, thank you. Fine. That's a Brutus! Okay, that's a big old dog. Don't you get smart with me. I'm MacGyver, smartest man alive. Hold that. Actually, hold that instead. Okay. Sorry, puppy. You gotta go. Merry Christmas. Can't have folks spawning now. Good job, you clipped it. I'll look at it later, of course. Oh god. Hey, do you want this turkey? Of course you do. Okay, let's see if I can do a little bit better. Got him. Also, okay, it's safe. Bad puppy. Hi, guys. And you can have that. He was that close to dying, huh? There's still a friend over here. I am the best at saving my friends. Brominator. Oh, all the characters are quite varied in this game. I think Ridley Scott is part of the cast actually in this game too. Aliens. Bees! I said bees! Bees! They think they're ready, they're not. Oh hey, that's a friend. I think this game does have multiplayer online, but it also definitely has like Parsec available. Oh. I was out of there in time. Screw you, game. Oh, that's just straight up a bad day. Stupid noisy cricket. So much pushback. You work for me now. Seven more rescues until next unlock. I don't know how I missed him for point blank range, but I have a talent part. There we go, light the fire. Bye! I feel something funny on me. Oh, I missed the swoosh. I got the swoosh. Merry Christmas! Ow. Listen, if you're not destructive, you're not doing it right. Haven't you ever watched any action movie? If a city skyscraper isn't leveled by the time you're done shooting, you've done something wrong. Bakoom! Hello? Oh, mortar tank. It definitely doesn't launch more dudes. That's just silly. dominated. Well, this is a fun scenario we found ourselves in now, isn't it? Okay. Let's touchdown go. Listen, it's the Terminator. He'll just do it. Oh!
Mission failed. 3, 2, 1, go!
I am dashing. Are they dead? Okay. Oh God. Oh, that's not how that works. Oh, you respawn here. Okay. So there's checkpoints now. Okay, I'll just let them have their moment. I'll just try again. Just gotta be careful not to blow my only platform. Careful, especially with a character like this that just has a spread shot. That's gonna be a bad time for everybody. I forgot to dash. Okay, let's try it again. Hi, nerds. Bye, nerds. I love... Nice! Didn't even grab the rope. Oh. Bye. Oh, whatever. I double tapped. You don't want to admit it. Oh, there's all the classics. Although, I don't know why Chuck Norris is using a gun. Am I missing something? Oh, jump from the line, maybe. No, that's not it. Something I'm not getting. Yeah, I'm double jumping and I'm double tapping and jumping at the last possible second. That's literally, I can't go any faster or farther. Unless for some stupid reason I like... Oh, wow, yeah, it's a momentum puzzle. Damn it. I love how I figured it out and then still died. So here's how we do it. We do this, we throw a bomb out to get everybody's attention over there, and then we try it again. Well, I get the feeling I'm just supposed to blaze through this, not even care. That is actually what you're supposed to do. Okay. Vitamins. The people in this country look, act, and speak differently than us. Let's move. America! Judge Dredd. You know, if I could just aim some bullets down. Oh, that's a bomb. That's what I wanted. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Fuck. Oh my gosh, every time I don't see that bomb. Hold that. Oh my. I can't outrun the bullets. Okay, let's try this again. Stop eating that. I'm delivering America. I've delivered America in bulk. Meanwhile, I'm not used to those. Anyway. Gun and run! Now I learned about running and gunning, and now I don't want to stop. Who are you? Hopefully you can run like I want you to, so let's go. I think I need more destruction. More screen shake. Ah, that's why I didn't interact. Hi. Take the battle directly to their faces. Hi. Hi. Now, even though that's up there, I'm going to see what's over here on this side. Nothing. Okay, cool. I wasted everybody's time. Why? Also, you are clipping a lot. Oh, you posted the wrong link. It's all good. Don't worry about it too much. All right. Give me another. Go away. Just gonna light them all on fire. Okay, bomb.
RoboCop.
Oh, right. I don't have to pause the game, but it's probably good practice. Wait, why can't I? I can't. I can't, apparently. Because all my control has been taken away because I forgot to reload the Twitch page. Oh well. I can't even do it in a reload. What happened? Did Twitch take away individual comment deletion? Hang on. I gotta figure out how to end a timeout. I'll clear it the old-fashioned way. Okay. You should be good now, Nara. I had to do it the old-fashioned way. It's still gonna appear over on the side, but... No, my chat just has straight up not been loading. Huh. Let me do this, do this. Wow. Chat's dumb. I can't even... Huh. So the chat's been paused this whole time. Okay, no chat for this replay. Anyway, RoboCop. My justice is swift. Clean shot. Holy cow. Oh, they home. I was making sure you're all good. Yeah, Twitch chat just dumb today, apparently. Don't! I asked you nicely. Damn it. Like, I wish I could show you, but like... Twitch is not, Yeah, that's two bombs down. But like, from what I can see... I can't modify Twitch chat at all, like timeouts or anything, with the simple click button commands. If that makes any sense. I had to do that manually. Amazing. Twitch chat's dumb tonight. Not specifically people watching, just the fact of how it's not working. Like I said, I can't, like, the only chat replays I've got right now is from Blazing Dude, which happened like over half an hour ago now. Let me know when you guys can actually see what's happening, because there's a lot going on. Puppy go flying. Bye, dudes. Yeah, his levels are getting hard now. No, that works. I was trying to be a little more eloquent, but apparently that worked just fine. Oh, I could probably save this friend, huh? Merry Christmas. And before I forget, gotta blow up whatever this is they're safeguarding. I mean, it's the only way. Okay. Later, dude. Oh, it's mine now. It's mine now, smile. Oh! Okay, I definitely tried to get in that. There we go. Okay. I just want to go down. I got killed by the mech. Okay, I was trying to understand how the hell his whip worked. I don't want these mechs, they're bad. Bad puppy. What? You have never seen this game. I'm impressed, actually. I don't even have to explain anything what I do. I'm Broforce. I go in where I want, kill what I want. Take it for granted. Take you for granted. Shoot you. Oh! Well, I'm just gonna dig it out. Cool, thanks. He's fine. Iframes. Oh, because that's how you die the quickest. Okay, they ain't messing around anymore. The fun romp has ended. Here, catch this. Just ate that. Delicious. And of course, MacGyver's my last one. Is anyone down there? There is someone. Yeah. Thanks, puppies. Talk about a hot zone, am I right? Oh, the necessity to make that joke? Nil. Let's see, let me do this. There it goes, now it fixed itself, holy cow. Huh. I feel like being inside is probably the best place to be. Give me some sharpshooting. And then some not so sharpshooting. Deliver some America! It exploded on the cliff behind me, didn't it? Oh, God. Mission failed. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Okay, so let's try this again. I kind of wish I could just save him, but I can't. Handle it. Huh. Works like playing as Mega Man. He just charged up a big old shot. Zoo! I don't give a fuck! What happened? Alright, oh god, I meant to come down to like make that easier, but okay. So, alright, so step one. Step one. Step one.
Us brilliance.
Hell yeah. Groovy. Groovy! Alright, what is the request, Nera? I'm willing to listen. You deal with my ball for so long, I'm willing to let you have something. But dead. Exactly. And we're back at the start. Everything is fine. No need to panic. This will all blow over soon. Bad puppy. Well, as long as Trey don't care, I'll do it. And I can load it up here. Although, you know how this is gonna work. I gotta... First, we gotta reload this page, and I gotta do this page. Alright. This is a lot of a setup just to get you something, just else so I don't blow out your ears. Somebody's getting fucked. Somebody's getting fucked. It's me. Too impatient. That doesn't work. There, something I can actually use. I'm bad.
Somebody
God damn. That felt overpowered, not gonna lie. Let's wait. Wait, is that my vitamins? You're welcome. This is the mission, apparently. Not even a full hour into the game. This is the mission that's gonna end me. Go away. I am so tired of those rockets. He's fine. See? I told you he was fine. Dispense freedom. Hey, you lived. Fix that. Perfect. Couldn't have executed that better if I tried. He just punches. That's all he does, he just punches. Oh my god. There. Fall to your death. Hold on, I'm not using that stupid mech. That's useless. This mech is useless. That mech is useless. There, it's gone. And I don't think the zone is over yet, still. Haha! Ah, oh, crap. I avoided all that! Really not? Okay. Amazing mission. Not leaving. I'm trying to... Standing over the hole, pressing down, won't go down. Let's try. I'm not allowed to go down. That's just it. I'm not allowed to go down there. Nope. I live back here now. Where's the trigger? There's the trigger. There you go. Now I'm out. Untouchable. I was trying to go down that whole time. What I think was going to happen... Yeah, I can't actually go down. It actually will not let me go down that hole, which is safety. No, fine. Flashbang. Later, nerd. Okay, now may I get my extra dude? Alright, Nair, that's fine. I appreciate you stopping by this evening. Go down. Thanks for eventually listening. Okay. Help. There we go. God damn. Nope. You can't give me this time, game. Okay, good. He can't hit me out here. And I jumped right at the perfect time. Okay. Okay, Nera. Again, thanks for stopping by tonight. Fucking hell. Awesome, a checkpoint. Awesome, a tank. Stealth tank. Surprise stealth tank. So stealthy. I don't know where I am. I can turn around. I can turn around. Can also blow itself up. Holy cow. Definitely a stealth mission. Okay, well, can I just... Oh, no, not there. Okay. Damn it. It's actually a stealth mission. There we go. Oh, I can't. Damn it. I wish there was something that said that was actually climbable or not. Because I had a plan there. right in the middle of the hurt box. That's my move. Can't go up and around, so. Oop. There we go. Oh, the dude's dead. Or he's taking a nap. Holy cow. What a mission!
Like all the things are getting harder every time, holy cow. Ah.
I wonder if that pig has any significance. Oh. Oh, why is melee? Huh. That may have been very helpful, actually, at some other points. Oh god, a tank just... So nobody knows how to dodge roll in this place, got it. God damn, using that environment smartly. Love it. Boom. Surprise. And I do it again, too. Good. Got Indy. Oh, I looked at the chat, see what's going on. He dead. My dying word. I love how I keep jumping in every single bullet at this point. Whew. That's a better way to do it, I see. Oh, they act as two lives. Okay, that's interesting. Good to know. What the hell? You did it. You saved your home country. Brochetti. I throw knives. I throw a mean hook and I just throw knives for my attack. Sure, why not? Here, have this. We'll throw another one, too. Swish, nothing but nothing. Why do I have so many lives? Bye, truck. Oh, you're still there. Now you're not. Goodbye. All right. All right, you can finish the level, buddy. Congratulations, you finished the level, finally. So what remains of our... Oh, friendly. You do an uppercut. Welcome back to Earth. You about done yet, buddy? So do I actually have to fight him this many times? Is that what's going on? Almost. Try closer range motives. Oh, damn it. Well, I just outrange you at this point. Until you start throwing bombs again. Bye, buddy. Yeah! This company really, really hates Liberty. Please show them. God damn it. This game is just full of tongue-in-cheek humor about how America works, doesn't it? Machete just shanks a guy. Would stand to be that he just throws knives. Just shanks dudes. Okay. Nope. Oh god. Don't do that either. Hi! I made it! I think a bridge is collapsing in the distance, but I made it. Haha, I'm back. And I'm done. Gonna tell me 7 more rescues until next unlock. All right. There we go. God damn. Hit it with the smart moves. Like this. Oh, that was a dude. Yeah, they just keep dropping bombs when they die. That's oddly humorous. Hello, Farf. Oh, wrong way. Later. Well, that didn't work out as even remotely planned. Okay, that wasn't the plan, but it worked out. I died in that mess. Okie dokie. I don't think the carnage is great enough. Damn, three more rescues. Okay, we can't stick around here. No, dude, just gotta go. Adios. Oh, I am dead because the camera panned away. Oh, I see how I damage it. That was dumb. I don't want to die. I'm just jumping, I don't want to die. I didn't want to get squished by that thing. It keeps saying three more rescues next unlock, but I don't believe it. Something bipartisan, something unilateral military intervention. Oh, this game is dumb and I love it. Okay, that works. Oh god! Goddamn airstrikes now. It's all up to Indy. Thanks, puppies. Oh god. Please stop it. The airstrikes are not helping. Nice. You would think so, yet I haven't really. You don't get your choice. They have levitation on the women. Not sure if I can stand by that one, actually. And I'm dead. And I'm dead. This is what happens when the first thing that happens in the level is death by a missile strike. Okay, noisy cricket, let's go. I think we could use some more screen shake. What do you think? Puppies. Come on over, puppy. Good boy. And then I'll eat a missile for breakfast. Sure, why not? So what does he even do? Okay. He died and I went into rage mode. Good to know. Digging. I got to that checkpoint. But no. And that was my own fault. Okay, holy crap, I'm getting underground. I was okay, and then the game said, no, you're not okay. It proceeded to crap all over me. Can I have that? Thanks, Mr. Thanks, game. No. There'll be no checkpoints for you today. Or no checkpoints, there'll be no eating. How about, thank you. Give me McLean. Oh, perfect. This has actually worked fine. Bombing run, bitches! Huh, you can throw dudes, neat. Huh, you can die, that's neat. How about I charge the explosion? You know, the smart thing to do, charge the explosion. Bye. Through the lamentation of the women. Easy! 7 tries later. Why do I have to wait for so many rescues? I want to see the cool people now. Oh god. I'll see them in a second if I'm not careful. Activate the cross. What did the cross do? I'm super angry, apparently. Oh my god, I hate it. I hate it. Come on, destroy the foundation. Bye. Here, have some America. This game's making me think, and I don't want to use my brain. Again, I thought I had time to run away. That... Let me get that groovy. So many movie action stars. Not movie action stars. Copyright. They're the copyright safe. Oh god. I'm flying! Are you done yet? Let me know when you're done. Let me know when you're done. Okay. Oh god, that's just a straight up firewall. I love it, but she's dead. I'm dead. Yep. It's alien. Fight. Yeah. Okay, I need to remember to bend the bullets. Or I could just do one of these. Do 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 do. Dead people. Some of them mine. I want you to know that my hands are probably gonna go numb before the end, before I'm done streaming tonight. Cause this thing. Because the game doesn't know when to turn off the rumble. I don't know what I expected. Well, I mean, maybe far. Maybe it is. Who's to say? Do-do-do-do-do, bad puppies. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do, stop that. Wait, when? Okay. I think we could use just a little more screen shake. Okay. Kinda worth. Never heard of Narcoterror. Sounds like something interesting. This is just like... Alright, you know what? I'm back. Stupid mech, I don't want it. Did you? I didn't think... I wasn't aware you did stuff on you too far. Cry. Can I... Can I just... That did a lot of damage. Bye. Yeah. Hey, who said you could have a ride shield? Oh, okay. Boss time? Oh, that's...
Sky Fortress!
Okay. I'm digging my way... I'm dead my way through. Oh, I died a long time ago. We dodging, we not dodging. Perfect. Get Rambo in here. Or get McClane in here. Why not? I'm digging through the underground. I'm finding another life quick. Before I do anything stupid. Can I have another life? Oh god. Wow. Just straight up murked me on that one. Where'd it go? Okay, really? Rocketeer. Rocketeer, really? Oh god! Where'd it go? Where's the death machine? Do I have to spend some America to find it? I can't find the death machine. I'm just gonna get lives. Found it. Squeeze. Okie dokie. Alright, cool. We're done with it now. That's a lot of dudes. That is a lot of dudes. Okay. I want to say I remember you did something solo like that a while ago, but I couldn't remember it. It had a lot of guns to work. Is there more to unlock? There's still more dudes to unlock. Oh my god. Well, I can't go to South America. Or I can't go to South America. I can't go to Antarctica. Well, it's a whole world, even. Irakistan, and they said they wouldn't be able to find it on the map. Alright, 1 second, I'm gonna grab a bottle of water. Work. A lot of guns to shoot and work. Alright, now we can go in proper. Just level the hostilities with the helicopter, sure. Must have I gotten a message? No, I didn't. I thought I saw my phone flash. Lovely. Knocked his block off. I knocked their block off. Okay, I got a fix for that. Don't worry. Huh, you can break that. Good to know. God damn it. I was just going back for an extra life, too. Okay, that didn't work out how I wanted it to. Oh god. Don't ask how I want it, how I wanted to looks like, because I don't even know what it looked like. Dispensing America. Damn it. Killed him with the grenade too. Unfortunate. Okay, I landed on a saw. Fantastic. That's not gonna work. Sure. Hello? Not okay with this. Neat. I love it. I just love that the whip is useless except at maximum range, but the gun works. The gun is practically a one shot, but it's my special ammo. Thanks for moving. Hi, puppies. Wait, how did that kill me? I was... Okay, fine. Whatever. Oh, it's automatic. Oh! It's really automatic. Wait, up. Oh God! From downtown! I really wish I could tell you what's going on, but even I don't know. That double tap to dash thing is kind of screwed me over. I kind of wish it was bound to a button. One more rescue. So what I'm hearing is the next backup character I get is going to be someone new, and I'm going to probably be slightly disappointed by it, won't I? Playing as Rocketeer is weird because you actually have to like Time Cop. You actually have to jump to deal most of your damage. Didn't even see what special did. Spend some murk on this place and leave.
Let's go.
don't know why I'm so tired suddenly. I really haven't done anything all day. Hello.
Rail Fortress!
Death from everywhere. Thank you. I would like to actually come down here. Keep getting melee characters. Oh god. Yep. Crap. Yep. Keep getting melee characters. Thanks, game. The one time I get somebody who's not a melee character, it's somebody with a whip as his main weapon. A little pity, please. Yeah, if I could sneak by. Oh, I'm still alive. Neat. Except not to get to the other side somehow. Not gonna be possible from this side, so I have to somehow. Oh, there we go. This works. Okay, I thought it would, but it wouldn't. Yeah. Actually, wait. I can just hide down here and throw out the guided missile. Try it again. Still rumbling. It must remind me. My god, is this game bigger than I think it is? How big is this game? Alright, now what's the puzzle mission here? Still rumbling. Okay, so what is this gonna do? Nothing. Cause I need that right away, not now. Damn it. Damn it. Oh. Not sure how I'm gonna feel with this mission. Go, 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 go. Cool. So I am supposed to go down. Speed run, speed run, speed run. Oh, come off it. I was past that. Okay. Wait, what was this supposed to do in that part? I'm just lucky I figured it out. I'm really just kind of bomb rushing and hope I'm doing this right. And then a random dude shot me. Whew! That's a mission. Take that out there. Okay, I didn't even notice that. I was mesmerized by the fast moving I was on. Hi. Rockets are close range, right? I mean, that's what they tell you, right? That rockets are just close, are just glorified close range weapons. No. Okay, sure. You got it, Chief. I like how the big guy just don't want to sit around. He just committed Sudoku. Still more characters to unlock. Let nature take its course for a minute. Let's get into really angry mode. Totally safe. What are you talking about? You don't know what's going on anymore, do you? Holy cow. I don't even know what's going on anymore. Oh, well, that was smart of me. Down. Good job, champ. I like how I was just riding that saw for a while, too. Amazing! Who needs hands? Certainly not Ash. Huh, I think I made myself an issue. I can fix it. I fixed it. Hey, now that's not allowed. Mom says it's my turn. Feel lucky, punk? Man, everybody always wants to say that line, but they don't understand how lame it sounds. Speaking of being lame. Okay. Thanks. Stop spawning. Oh, I died. I can throw so many knives. I can die so fast.
special soldier.
This one I have no idea what it is. I'm digging. Minecraft. I'll stop. Huh. Not very strong, it seems. Whatever his deal was. Huh, they can shoot down your helicopter. We've learned something today. I've learned nothing today. Well, that'll happen. More? The instant gratification is really making me upset right now. You know what? That works out fine. That doesn't work out fine. Oh, thank you for the host, Waluigi girl. Damn, I can't go around. Uh-huh. Oh, come off it. Thank you. And we're done. And it slowly sinks down. It didn't even die properly. It's just kind of chilling there. I guess we're done with the eastern side of the world, now to the western side. Fine, Shank. Oh, he resurrects the dead. Well, don't like it. Oh, his Y is a throwing knife. See, even though I've been playing this game a little bit, like, I'm still learning things about characters. Why am I not using anything? Why am I using anything but Y? Okay, that works. You actually do a roundhouse kick as his melee attack. That's ridiculous. And tase him, bro. Well. Huh. Interesting. Everyone's dead. And the controller's still rumbling when I'm not doing anything. Why did I feel like the game glitched out and there was actually supposed to be people alive there, but they just decided not to be alive that time? Nailed it. Lead the charge if you don't mind. Okay, that's just chaos happening. There's no two ways about it. That was just flat out chaos. Oh, that's why. Aliens reference, possibly. This works. Just wipe the mind of an alien and move on. Sick guitar riffs. But I didn't kill that alien. I didn't kill any aliens. I let them go about their day. I just may have mind controlled a couple of them. Quote unquote mind controlled. Because I know you're going to pull something later. And you're pulling something right now. Totally planned, right? May have done something there. Don't come near me. Desecrate the bodies. Huh. What's down here? Oh, a hole for them. It is alien. No, don't touch me. Okay, I tried to melee it. I tried to be cute. Wow, I caught myself from dying. Okay, that works. Apparently you can catch yourself from dying. Just the things about this game. We can stop with the little warnings now. I got this. Don't worry. Hold on. I'll just eat a rocket. How about that? One more coming up. Huh. Me thinks it's time to run. Slow down, exit, hell yeah. Time cop. Alright. Next, Russ, you unlock something. What do you think it is?
Colonel Jack's Bulldog!
another Chuck Norris character. Oh, he has a grenade launcher. And he also roundhouse kicks. I couldn't get out of there. Did I hit the checkpoint? Did the game say I hit it? Nope, it doesn't. Oh, it. There, now I made it.
Message caller.
No, thank you. I'm stuck. Hold on, we're just gonna throw grenades into his maw. Oh. And that worked. Hell yeah! Jesus Christ. This game has lots of issues, most of them concerning too many action movies. I think this covert option and then I might end off the stream tonight. Okay. Noted. You can't just hold on fire and expect to win. Oh. I just jumped into that. Get somewhere where I can shoot you, come on. Okay. Yep, that's precisely what I was supposed to do. Kind of, except not die there. Oh, did it die? Did it die and then at the same time I did things? Okay, it's just endless from that direction. Okay, careful platforming, and... No, sorry. The baby doesn't get to live. God damn it! Went through all that, and then I died. Come on. Come down. Okay, I'll come down to you. Am I supposed to leave now? Come on. Oh, come off it. I think that is what it is. I have to get in there, finish up the job, and then leave again. Oh, damn it, I got one on my head. Come on, bros. Sure. I'll just, yeah. So that don't work like, as well as I wanted to. So where am I supposed to go once I defeat the big bad? God damn it. Thank you. I must have to go up and out the other side or something. There. I'm definitely supposed to climb up. Damn it, not like that. God damn it. Did it again. Really? Shooting them the whole time, they still jumped me. Break your platforms, get cool. Damn it. Wow. Oh, no, I'm not stopping until I beat this mission. No, god damn it. What makes me the most elated is that a strategy that's been working this whole time, which is to create a one wide hole to punch through, has suddenly stopped working to fend off that which is approaching from behind. No, please approach. Keep digging myself a hole down, because I need to get deeper in here to see what I'm even doing. Good, I don't think I can jump. Oh god. Spooked me a little bit, not gonna lie. There, it's dead. And the arena's not busted, so I can actually get up. Just gonna get out. Holy hell. Hi, Rune Tempest. Thank you for the bits. Oh. Because that's something I wanted to see. Oh, God. Oh, Mission 12's back here on Africa, okay. Okay. Actually, with that, I'm kind of going as long as I want to go tonight. Oh, and that last one took it on me. So, I know you just got here yourself, Rune Tempest, but did anybody have any questions before I end off this evening stream? Would... I know I've been doing this almost every single time at the end of a stream, but Saturday is going to be Switch Day. Monday is it'll be random game day again. Maybe I'll pick this back up and finish it up. Who knows? God, that took a lot. That took up a lot of my patience, just that one mission. Oh, let me see here. Who is streaming at the moment? Oh, I'll find somebody nice to hand you off to for the evening. Ah. I know exactly who to hand you off to. He's gonna get mad at me. But we're gonna head over and raid Prinny of Time, also known as Zach. Also known as the Harlequin, aka. He's playing some Dragon Quest Builders. I don't know if he's going through the story mode or the Terracotta, which is the free play mode, but let's go show him some love tonight. On the other hand, we'll probably pack it up for the evening. Thanks everybody who came out. Have a good night, folks.